it's going to be all right. No time, they're going for it. All right. Hopefully this go better than the last one. Bro, it is. Hey, losing. It was one game I had where I lost, like, a tie game because somebody else scored first. And ever since then, I vowed to never let never let the other team score before me. Like, I always wanted to get the first score. That leafage should have been it. They didn't kill that Pikachu? Bro, he was like one hit away. this point. I'm just trying to get my damage up. If I can max out this attack weight, I can get somewhere. This dude is not getting kills, bro. What's going on? Bro, what's going on? Bottom help. Bottom. What the hell, this dude's got a whole 50 down there. Cool, we got one of these zones, but bro, we need to get to mid. Where the hell was they at? Bro, I'm thinking they finna follow me into the fight, and that shit happened. Motherfuckers always trying to sneak, and they can't do it right. That'd be the biggest headache about this game sometimes, bro. People do not know how to sneak. And of course, your ass don't. What the fuck we surrendered for? It wasn't even a situation where we could, where we needed to surrender. God, because I was doing enough damage to get to stop them to. I hate when people just give up like that, bro. That. Well, we already at the bottom. It's like not like we can fall in. But that was not a time to surrender. Understand when people surrender, it's like there really wasn't the time to do it. It's crazy.